It all happened on a Saturday evening. I bet this man, Ray Skilvers, he was pretty shady. Wasn't the cleanest. He wanted something from me. This heirloom of sorts. Something my grandmother gave to me. He offered me a hefty sum. I said, what the heck? Let's play a game of cards. Make it official. We both played hardy. But Skilvers outwitted me. He thought he got the better deal, but he would be sadly mistaken.